the two balls.
I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things we
I feel like you have the most amount of
praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
Hello. Going to get ice cream, but we get by the place. Oh, that little thing? Oh, that's so cute. Okay, here we go. We're gonna die. We are gonna die. Why are you crossing now? Sila's death documented on camera right now. What? Sila! What is wrong with you? Nice to meet you again, Sila. This was fun.
So the first place didn't work out. The guy was a little bit creepy, but it's all good because Baskin Robbins always comes through.
And oh, Dunkin' Donuts, our favorite Dunkin' worker. Look how mad she is. Ew.
Tyler, give me your employee discount.
Yeah. Employee discount.
I work in Dunkin', but in the
would just put the camera down and show you how ginormous this thing is.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Expecting this.
Like, that is crazy.
This is literally huge. I was really expecting like a mini cup.
But that didn't happen.
Like this and this are not the same.
That's insane. Look at that. I'm gonna cry.
I don't even know what that is.
It's all shaved ice, chocolate, and milk. I don't know, but I need a lactose pill. That's all I know.
And we got lavender bubble tea.
I got Snickers. So excited. Look at my monster ate the straw. So exciting. Okay, let's go eat this. We're gonna die. Come on. Try breathing it in. Like, it goes down your throat. It's literally like if you just lick snow. This is insane. But I'm very happy about it.
Oh my god, I have very sensitive teeth. Oh my god, ow.
Wish us luck. We'll give progress. Business majors be like, I am a business major. I know more about the economy than you do. I barely do homework. I will tell you how I feel about the economy.
I don't do that, guys. Just saying.
You just did. She's like, the business major in me is coming out. Like,
we just paid $15 for a bowl of ice.
You know, that hasn't settled in me yet. We didn't finish it.
It's fucking ice.
We could have waited for it to snow, scooped some, and put the Hershey's syrup over it and some brownie bites and called it a day.
I highly recommend, though. Where are we? It's called
Kudo Society.
I can't even read.
It's
my
right there.
Jeans are so tight because I've eaten so much.
Oh my god.
I'm dying.
Again, only business majors eat shredded ice with brownie bites on it. All these other majors are eating ice cream.
I can't be this.
So explain the story.
Okay. So as I rolling loud, didn't know I had an exam on Monday. Rolling loud Saturday and Sunday. Bio exam on Monday, 8 a.m. Rolling loud and me, bio exam.
I can't with you.
Oh, can these fucks let me go?
It's a red light.
Oh, I know.
we secured the bag. It feels like an overdose.
I feel like I'm on like a mission right now. It's like Mission Impossible.
Evacuate the dance floor. Oh, oh, we're gonna die in Newark. It's like 3 in the morning.